I'm just blessed to be part of a team that works with every promoter. I have fighters that are signed with Richard. I have fighters that are signed with Golden Boy. I have fighters that are signed with Top Rank. Fighters that fight under Lou DiBella. Fighters that fight for Mr. Honda and taking promotions. So I'm just blessed to have that relationship with all the great promoters out there.
What's the major key with keeping those relationships so amicable that you are able to move back and forth with a lot of different promoters?
You got to be honest. You got to be loyal. You got to know how to work fights out with the promoters. You know, a lot of managers get bad reputations because sometimes they're just too hard and too hard to deal with. You know, I try to make it simple. You know, I defend my fighters to the fullest. I always fight with every promoter out there regarding my fighters because that's my main concern. I got to defend my fighters. But at the end of the day, I'm also fair, and I know that the promoter also needs to make their money.
So now we head into Saturday night. We got a full stack card. We know that Abner is ready to do what he needs to do. I asked him what he thought the ideal ending would be. He said, you know, the ideal ending is always the knockout. Would you prefer to see him knock his opponent out, or would you prefer to see him do a few more rounds just to stay active for what could possibly be the rematch in March?
Look, we definitely could use the rounds. We haven't fought since December, so we could use the rounds. But if the knockout comes in one or two rounds, then we're going to take it. We're going to take advantage of the knockout. The rounds in sparring are the same. You know, Abner's been sparring nothing but young, hungry fighters that are trying to knock him out. So, you know, the fight could be the easy part. And if the knockout comes, then of course we're going to take it. If it's one round, two rounds, we're going to take it. But we're prepared for 12 rounds. And if the fight goes all 12, I just hope it goes our way. And the way Abner trained, he's ready to perform and to have a great performance.